This comes from the first group of concert pages that you wrote, N and A2. Interestingly enough, it is actually a piece that we use in practice. Chopin had, I think it was the first composer to do this, is to bring his A2s to the concert hall. So it's practice pieces in the concert hall, basically, which sounds rather weird. But he adapted them quite well because they are some of probably the most important pieces that he begins to study as an audience. So this is actually the 8th A2 from his first set of 12. This is in F major. I thought you guys might also know what the key is. I'm not sure.